Come, all you men, a wanting of courage bold, undaunted, repair unto the shanties before your youths decline. The spectators, they will ponder and gaze on you with wonder, for your noise exceeds the thunder at the falling of the pine. Oh, the shanty, it's our station, lumbering our occupation, where each man has his station, some to score and some to line. Oh, it's 9 foot of a block we will bust at every knock, and the wolves and bears we'll shock at the falling of the pine. When the day it is a-breaking, from our slumbers we're awakened, and breakfast being over, our axes we will grind. Through the woods we do advance, where our axes sharp do glance, and like brothers we'll commence for to fall the stately pine. Then it's through the woods we go, through the cold and stormy snow, and it's there we labor gaily till bright Phoebus does not shine. Then the shanties we'll go in, and our songs of love we'll sing, and we'll make the valleys ring with the falling of the pine. When the weather it grows colder, like lions we get bolder, and while this forms grief for others, it is but the least of mine. For the frost and snow so keen, it can never keep us in, it can never keep us in from the falling of the pine. When the snow is all diminished, our shanty work is finished, and banished are we but for a little time. Then far away we're scattered, just until the booms are gathered, just until the booms are gathered into handsome rafts of pine. And when we get to Quebec, boys, you know we won't forget, and our whistles we will wet with some brandy and good wine. With fair maidens we will boast till our money is all used, and me boys we'll ne'er refuse to go back and fall the pine.